सभी को नमस्ते. सॉरी नमस्ते टू एवरीवन. माय नेम इज लिपिका मित्रा. आई स्टे इन मुंबई विद माय हस्बैंड हु इज वर्किंग विद टीसीएस एंड माय डॉटर हु इज स्टडिंग इन कॉलेज. माय एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली, माय पेरेंट्स, माय इन-लॉज, मोस्ट ऑफ देम स्टे इन छत्तीसगढ़ बिलासपुर. कमिंग टू दिस सेल्फ एक्सप्लोरेशन, ऑलमोस्ट 13-14 ईयर्स अगो I was totally devastated and I left my job and said to myself, let me fix myself first. I think that fixing is still continuing. So about the second point, my main attraction of coming here is to meet the person and the team who has actually initiated this UHV to the education system. I see them as a living reality, as Bhaiya was also mentioning. Whatever is said here and, to be continuously happy, I could see that. Perseverance, bravery, generosity, whatever we were seeing that, I can see that in them. So that was my key takeaway first. My second key takeaway is I wanted to meet the volunteers, and I see that we are all actually exploring similarly. So it is satisfying to see that we all are exploring. And my third key takeaway is I see that with a small step, with a tiny step, how this giant impact has been created. So I am inspired by Supraja Didi. My fourth key takeaway is the clarity of the content. It has deepened for myself. For example, the other is similar to me. I was intellectually telling myself, the other is similar to me in purpose, program, and potential. That understanding has little deepened to see that the submergence, we all are, and the submergence, and we all are, that's why, we all have the potential to realize. Understanding of innateness, I see that it is a very vast, content, very vast subject, and I'm trying to understand that. And it will take time, I know. About the contemplation of relationship, I think it has already started. I see that I was there at expecting feelings from others. I could see that is that is not something that I want. So I know that there is no continuity of happiness from expecting feelings from others. So that is one realization, and the second is that the feeling of opposition, that is also not naturally acceptable to me. So I am shifting from that feeling, expecting the feelings from others, to expecting the feeling from within. And one verification that I got of this is that, my husband told me one day that we have not fought for very long. So that is one verification I can say. This exploration has actually started with the exercise one that I started in the month of January, and which has got deepened, and I got more clarity about how can I further explore into this in this UHV3. About the shift. Earlier I would ask, why should I talk to this person? From there, it has shifted to, can I see the relationship in the other person? So that is a shift I see in comparison, which has reflected on the tasting, where I can see that I am able to connect with people, and which has actually, that one brick has fallen from the wall of barrier. About my future plans and commitments, my plan is I will continue to explore by being in the morning session. I will continue more on the study part of this, getting more clarity on the content, and I'm preparing to share this content, that I will continue to do that. Role in human education, I can see that what this education can do in bringing that universal human order. Already I'm inspired by whatever work UHB has already done bringing this to the mainstream education, and with a simple effort and a little bit of time, this tiny step of mine can, you know, bring a lot of impact that I can see. My commitment is, you know, I want to live and work for this cause only. So my 100% time and effort will be in this. So with deep gratitude, thank you.